I always had this desire to connect entrepreneurs, activists, scientists to tackle global systemic challenges.
And we believe that open innovation can break down silos between corporate and startups. It is all about transforming our common aspiration into collective action to solve the problems in our food system.
In Africa, the smallest action has impact. How can technology bring value to farmers in their everyday practice? That's the main reason I decided to work in agriculture in Africa.
There are so many inefficiencies in the way supply chains are managed. How might we think differently, leveraging data across partners that reduces waste and increase fluidity?
So, Damien, tell me, what does open innovation look like within Danone?
We have this unique chance to interact daily with entrepreneurs, with innovators who are pushing against the status quo. Our goal, really, is to amplify their energy.
Okay, and why did you decide to collaborate with a tech partner like Microsoft?
Engaging with Microsoft brought the complementarity of our experience in food together with your knowledge in AI. The program was really instrumental for us to learn more about tech and also for our team to engage in agile prototyping with startups.
Why did you decide to work on your respective solutions?
Supply chain is a sector that fascinates me. It combines the analytical approach and concrete world. Every year, it's about $2 trillion that is lost in overstocks and shortages. Well, we want to do it differently, and we want to solve those issues.
There is a great potential in Africa, which is constantly evolving. At the same time, the market is lacking the right technologies. We are strongly convinced that the slightest change has impact on farmers.
It must have been quite an experience to work with two such giants. How did you manage that?
Danone is a great customer for us. It gives us a way to experiment on the agri-food sector. And we switched to Microsoft Asia because we want to benefit from the co-sell program that really gives a boost in our commercial development.
Usually, when we work with corporates, we spend more time negotiating contracts than implementing on the ground. Here, we went straight on adapting the solution on the field.
Last سهلت علينا بزاف الحياة ديالنا في مجال السقي، مجال الملحة، مجال لونغري، مجال لونسيلاج.
My role within Danone is to design the future of supply chain. We're always looking for new solutions and new ways of working. Management of inventories was already high on our priority list, and Flowlity was ticking all the right boxes. They foster collaboration with suppliers and generate immediate benefits.
We have succeeded in building a relationship of trust with renowned companies. And we have developed a solution that is very quickly projected beyond borders. The solution is now showing unexpected potential.
We have tested the viability of our solution and proved that Danone can achieve significant potential savings. With the possibility of setting up a major deal, it is an incredible business opportunity.